welcome to our live coverage on what is, of course, a very big day on the American continent. It's the opening day of this great competition, the great party featuring 12 nations, and the turnout reflects the significance. The atmosphere, a real treat for those who are part of it. It is special. So a strong start essential for both teams here as they look to head towards the knockout stage.
Yeah, and it's obvious, Peter, you don't want to be playing catch-up after the opening group game. So we can expect this to be highly competitive. 3 points here and the feel-good factor of eventual progression kicks in. It's a great foundation to tackle the rest of the group games.
So it's away we go then.
How do you think this turns on, Jim?
Well, Radamel Falcao is the one. He's been blessed with an awesome array of finishing skills. Then when you factor in his stealthy movement and his instinct for position, you end up with a lethal concoction.
I think the opposition defence agree too. He's going to be the source of so many of their headaches. Now, great leap! Good delivery. No joy.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Quintero. Now it's Falcao. Chance to break. Oh, good interception. Sanchez. James Rodriguez dinks one in. He's got away. James Rodriguez. Di Maria breaks on here.
Messi
takes control of it and he's on the move. James Rodriguez. Now it's Falcao. Looks to clip it forward. Falcao!
Well, if that was their intention pre-match, let me tell you, it's worked out very nicely. I think for the skipper to chip in with a goal too is a bonus. But this game has already taken on a real attacking edge, and long may that continue.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Well, most of those go high and wide because of their difficulty. He made it look like he does it every day.
Very much that this was in the script. Onega spreads it towards the left. Oh, that's nice. Dybala.
Onega.
Now, can he capitalise? Retrieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Otamendi.
Onega.
First quarter of an hour gone. Falcao. Otamendi with the challenge, and he has given away a free kick. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Pops it in gently. Ball through needs to be good here. Defence has got rid of that.
It's Dybala.
It's Di Maria! They've scored! Argentina are level. How about that, Jim Beglin?
It isn't rocket science, is it? You know, when you're defending, you react to the danger, but of course, you must spot it in the first place. And they didn't, you know, they're not really looking up to take the runners, and it was a cheap goal to give away.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Gets it upfield. Forward it goes. Well positioned to make that interception. He's through the middle. James Rodriguez. He's left his man. Ricardo. Messi with a delicate ball. Now it's Falcao. Muriel. Going through. Otamendi gets it back. Challenge, but well within the laws. It's Muriel. It's on the back foot. It's wrestled off the ball. This is good, that's a foul. Disappointing effort, didn't even get past the wall. Muriel, that's sprayed out wide. He's got it, and he's got time! Out to the left it goes. Crosses it in low. It's a mistimed tackle, and it is a penalty. Argentina present their opponents with the best possible chance here. Time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
You could always see he was confident about that. He always looked like he was going to score.
Colombia take the lead. Federico Fazio. Pulls out on the left now. This is quite a run and he's not done yet. Away from immediate danger. Perfect example. Well, that's a foul. Free kick's been given. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Half time and still behind. Can they make something happen now? Dybala positions himself well and cuts it out. Could move up a gear here. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Well, you might think he got off lightly. It is just a verbal warning.
Certainly did his utmost to keep that down, but he couldn't quite engineer the right control.
Otamendi does well to read it and intercepts. Little doubt, that is a foul. He has resisted the temptation to go to his pocket, it's just a stern lecture. Lovely goal, perfect poise to set himself for the strike. So all square, and not for the first time.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Tries to get it forward quickly. James Rodriguez plays it long. John
meets it first time!
Just couldn't quite turn it in.
Well, plenty of moving targets to pick out in the box. Obviously increases your chances of the ball being met like that by someone.
Falcao. Here's Muriel. Quintero. The whistle goes for half-time. Argentina playing their part in a real slugfest here. A glut of goals and nothing to suggest much is going to change. What a good half. They've gone blow for blow and it's 2-2. We're already back underway here. Well intercepted, really alert to the danger. Otamendi battles to win it back. And he's searching for Falcao! That would have been some goal.
Well, at least the crowd are appreciative of his efforts.
Quadrado. It's Falcao. And it's Rodriguez.
That's a pop!
Messi. Aguero pushes it out wide. Gets good distance on it. Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Di Maria is being withdrawn here, but he's certainly made his mark.
Yeah, he'll get a good ovation for his contribution. I'm not so sure.
Shoots!
Well, Cal, only with two goals under his belt. Aimed long and direct. Has he picked him out?
Yeah, he was under pressure to get that exactly right. He couldn't even think of the consequences. It was instinctive and rock solid.
And it's got through. Dybala. And he's there to hoof it away. And he's onside. Salvio, well read, he sorted that out. Just brushed off the ball there. Now it's Aguero. Tries lifting it over.
Can he score?
Oh, the ball's come loose. Cleared without complication. Towards the flank, Messi, offside, yes it is.
He may have been caught offside, but Messi may have been born offside, but he'll continue playing on the shoulder of the last defender, I can tell you.
Argentina decided now is the time to make their final change. So we have a double substitution going on here. Has got good distance on that. Well, Cal plays it out to the flank. Lo Celso. Federico Fazio. Lucado. Dybala. Lucado. He's got through. I thought they needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Otamendi
gets into the right position to intercept. Messi. Quintero. Out wide to the right. Luis Muriel to get on the end of this. Had a foul? Yes, the referee's given it. It's Muriel. Luis Muriel. Big chance here! Aguero. Steaming forward. Oh, great! He's gone for it! He's got away with one there. Needs to get it forward quickly. Cuadrado. Now it's Cuadrado. Hit into... Can he finish? That is wayward.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Keeper goes long. Loose.
Colombia merit full marks for their attitude and application in trying to win this. It means an awful lot, obviously.
He's got away. He's had a shot. Goal! Argentina! And the comeback is complete. Aguero with the smoothest one-on-one finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
It's so often the case with goal scorers, little influence, and all of a sudden, bang. Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Clearance very necessary, very well to intervene. And he just whacks it away. Dybala. Messi. Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Get that clear. Lo Celso. And he's going long. Is it in? That really should have hit the net. Of running down the clock now. He's caught him there, it's a free kick. Otamendi tries a pass forward. Now it's Falcao. Oh, it's a foul in a dangerous area. He is going into that little black book. Piece of goalkeeping.
Well, I thought a starting position was good, and that helped the keeper to judge the flight of the ball and deal with it well.
Chip through. Well played, he saw that coming. Gets it upfield. So that's it. It is all over. Argentina got off to an ideal start. 3 points on day one, and it bodes well for the campaign ahead. Your reflections then, Jim?
Well, they've laid down a marker.